मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मीनू लाल, टीचर ऑफ केपीएस नेहरूनगर भिलाई एंड आई एम योर ईवीएस टीचर. नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 4, कम्युनिटीज. नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज कम्युनिटी. नाउ व्हाट इज कम्युनिटी? A group of people living together in a particular area is called community. Now I will show you with an example. Like, take your family as an example. Who lives in your family? You, your father, your mother, then your brother, your sister and your grandparents. So what is this? This is the group of people. So this is the example of a community. An example, neighborhood. Neighborhood is an area near your house where you and your neighbors live in a particular area is called a neighborhood community. Children, now let's discuss one more example. School. School is also a community where principal, teachers, students and other staff of school are the part of school community. Fourth example is classroom. It is also a different community where teachers and students are the member of classroom community.